like your dreads have a two-strand twist. So, as you can see, like, I had a two-strand twist around my head. I only did, like, three so far. I did this one, and then I did this one, and then I did this middle one. But I'm getting my whole hair retwisted tomorrow, so I just thought to, you know, why not make a video before I actually, you know, do it, because I know some of y'all don't really want to pay that much to get them done. So this is a way to instant lock your dress, and all you need is really this. I don't know if you really want the right size or whatever. I don't know if you can see that, but it says 0.75 millimeters. And I basically just got this off Amazon. It was only like $8. And it came with three. It was only like $8.79, something like that. And they give you one with two of them and one with three of them. I heard that this one makes them lock faster, but I never really tried. I can try that, but for right now, let me just show y'all how to instant lock them with this. So first, let me see which one I can do first. Get these two kind of, they locked instantly. Two-strand twist. And basically, all you want to do is twist it from the root. Basically, just twist it from the root all the way to the root. Again, but basically, all you want to do is it should be a hook. I don't know if you can see that, but it's a hook that you want to just stick it to the dread, or stick it to the part that you want to dread it. So you stick it in, and you want to just pull it out, like, to where it feels, to where, like, you feel your hair coming out. And it's basically just pulling it to the other side, and just creating that lock. Because basically, locks is just really a bunch of hair just connected together. I'm not trying to do it like, oh my heck. I want to do it, but you want to take that and just pull it all the way out like that. And what that's gonna do is just gonna connect every piece of part of your hair together. Not saying you want to do it like that, at least like 5 times in your spot, 6, 7 times. And as you go down, you want to keep twisting as you go down. As you go down, same thing. Basically, I'ma just do it for y'all real quick, and I'ma show y'all how it is.
Hey, where's Rob?
I heard your music, that shit hella trash. Not talking about Ben and Coop, we finna crash. Compare and contrast. My music and y'all niggas rapping that bullshit. I fry with a drink and that bitch got a full clip. Can't get this bitch in my little nigga cook shit. Fuck school, nigga, I ain't read no book, bitch. I saw that guy that kitty be fishy, that shit need a hook, bitch. I'm finna pull off in that Lamborghini. Damn, my wrist is a pitchy, the fettuccine. I feel like Lil Nas X, no Devonini. Heard you wanna be pets, you cannot be. Smoking all my fucking cats, my flexibility. White plug in that nigga said, take it easy. AR-15 on me, but he ain't believe. You said that you got a challenge, but nigga, you really just make it easy. Oh shit. My breath. I'm finna slide on your plot with a Mac 11. I keep a tech on me just like a hacker ref. Hacker ref, you better back it up. It's not a hacker.
Yeah. And once you're done expressing that, basically when you just take it, you get like just do that so it don't look nasty. Basically, you just rub it together. But once you're done with that, you just leave it. As you can see, no more two strand. Locked up now. And then there you have it, a dread. Mine's kind of look tacky at the roots because, as I told y'all, I had two strand twists and no parts. Which is, I probably should have, I don't know, it was stupid, but I'm going to go get my parts and stuff fixed tomorrow. Like I said, today, Thursday, I'm really good. Tomorrow is Zombie Friday. I'm going to get my parts, everything done right. And let me know if y'all want a transformation from that. On that, as you can see, like this one's still two strand. And then this one, you got the dread. See, it's really that simple. You just take the needle, just stick it through. And there you got your dreads. So that helps you just basically figure out how big you want them, how big you want your dreads to be. So when you put the two strand, then let it sit, you basically see how your dreads would look if they were actually dreads. So, yeah, like, subscribe, comment. Let me know if I should do more hair videos, if that was helpful. And yeah, go get your needle.